कहने वाले कहेंगे कहने दे हवा में आशिक बहने दे कहने वाले कहेंगे कहने दे हवा में आशिक बहने दे चलो आजा बाबले चलो आजा बाबले चलो आजा बाबले साथ में इश्क का गुड़गुड़ा वांगे
It is with great pleasure that today on Cinema Confidential we welcome actress Neetu Chandra. Hi.
Hi, thank you so much.
We are currently in LA, which for you is also become a home, has become a home quite recently.
Sure.
Why did you move to LA?
Well, since my childhood I have been a martial artist. I represented India when I was in 9th grade. Been learning Taekwondo since I don't even remember, and of course the credit is to my mother, and she's the one who pushed me to do martial arts and, you know, all the sports which I do. While I was growing up, I always was looking at a lot of action movies which eventually was coming from Hollywood, and later when I became an actor I kept looking for great scripts in Bollywood, in Indian cinema, for action, which we really don't produce a lot. Like, we do, but very few.
Yeah.
And somehow I was not able to get that part. And I was all the time, when I see girls, non-trained martial artists or non-trained actors, female actors who would do action movies, it was literally kind of, I wouldn't say frustrating, but it was like, you know, I have to get this. It is, I've been training, I'm a black belt, fourth dan, represented my country 3 times. And, you know, I was just...
I have to ask you, does that scare men?
Yeah. No, I'm very sweet. Don't, I always keep saying this. All the men, especially who meet me, the moment they ask me, oh, you are a martial artist, we've heard, we've seen. I said, yeah, I am. I see it as a skill. They're like, oh, we will be aware of you. I'm like, sure, do that. But yeah, so I was like, you know, I need to do these kind of movies because I trained so much, and I don't think I should be dying without making an opportunity for myself, especially in action genre, because all this training and all these dreams and watching Hollywood movies, and you know, Angelina Jolie and Uma Thurman and Halle Berry, and you see everyone doing great action stuff, and I was very thrilled about it. When I started, I did a lot of Bollywood movies too. For the past 3-4 years I have been just doing theater, because you know, after a point you want to not just dance song around this.
Yeah.
That, yes, definitely gives you popularity. I might not be that popular, that intelligent or that pretty or that educated than a lot of people around, but all I know, one thing is, I'm not scared to work harder and harder, and maybe I'm not scared to die working hard and harder.
Yeah.
So that is one thing, and the discipline I have, and you know, everything, that is one thing which I have to put used to.
What do you mean you're not that popular? You have 500,000 followers.
Yeah, no, but I mean, like, there are more people who are 10 times more popular, but the popularity comes in our country, the actors, especially the superstars, popularities come with dance and song much more than real theater acting.
फंगो वाला प्यार तू है डोंगरी का स्टार मैं हूँ जादू नगरी की लैला तू अंधेरी का छैला पर से वायरल वाला प्यार मेरे डोंगरी के स्टार मैं हूँ जादू नगरी की
You have also done the dancing.
Yes, I have. Yes, I have. I think that's how I got this million, almost a million followers.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think people who follow me on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook, is they're only for my authenticity, and they know that I'm very patriotic and I'm very honest and true to what I do, and I will just not fake it because I just don't know how to do it. Yeah, I'll do it if on screen,
yeah,
paid well.
Yeah, of course. Definitely.
Yeah, that's my job. I can't be doing it in my personal life. It doesn't work like that. Mumbai nagri se aaya hai koi jadugar lafango wala pyar tu hai dongri ka star main hu jadu nagri ki lela tu andheri ka.
You told me that the first time that you went to the cinema you were in 10th grade.
Mm-hmm.
Yet somehow you became an actor.
Yeah.
How did that girl that went to the cinema into 10th grade become so?
Well, then you're talking about the whole life journey for me. But I'll tell you one thing, that when I was growing up, I started my martial arts when I was in first or second grade, and since then I've been doing a lot of martial arts and a lot of things. I just didn't know how to stop myself. Like, I found saturation in anything I go. I get gold medal, like the first position, after a point I'm like, what is next? What is there? What are those guys doing? Where I come from Patna, I come from Bihar, a state from India, which is very important, especially politically. Girls don't dream of becoming actors there. They are either engineers, doctors, get married, have kids. So I was like out of the box. You know, it just happened. I was destined to become an actor. And from my state, girls from a good family would not go to watch a movie in the theater. So we were not allowed to go. I don't think I have watched a movie in theater till the 10th standard. And whatever I watch is on TV.
So how did your family react then to the fact that...
My mother was very, very supportive all the time. And whatever I am today is because of my mother. Yes, I don't agree with few things she says nowadays.
Of course. And, you know, mothers, relationships are complicated.
Yeah, it is very complicated because I would think that she is not favoring me and she's favoring everybody in the world but me. You know, but I know eventually she means good to me and everything. I think the world has become very small today, especially because of the digital presence in everybody's life. I have found out few people who do big time action stuff. And the only thing I understand and I tell them, this is me and that's my action talent I have. This is my experience and I'm a theater artist and a martial artist. This is how I look and this is my background. This is all me.
So the business has changed for the past year or so. Yep. With the different movements that came around. Everybody's talking about diversity and it is happening. There are many Indian actors that are world famous and have broken into entered Hollywood. Do you think that will be able to help you as well?
It will be incomplete if I don't mention Priyanka Chopra's name. Very proud of her. She's opened the doors for all of us. Deepika Padukone, who did XXX, yes, and did very well.
I have met her.
Yeah, she did. Very sweet. Then Irfan Khan, not to forget. Yes. Very, very important. From Jurassic Park to The Lunchbox. A lot of big films. Very good actor. Very dear friend. He's the first time when I came to LA, he guided me to a few people, which was amazing. Oh, I'm very proud of the fact that I have been getting different offers. I'm just doing a Korean action drama, which will be shot in Seoul. So these kind of things, are there, and I feel that things are opening for me too.
You mentioned Seoul. You also travel the world with everything that you do. But do you have places that you like more than others?
You know, I've learned something in life, which is very important, and that gets me going. That wherever I stand right now is my best and favorite place.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you don't know, the future and past is gone. I'm sitting with you right now, you know, this is my life and this is my favorite thing.
Yeah.
I don't know what is good, bad, favorite, not. That is, I lack in that, maybe. Favorite things I can tell you in my career, like this is the genre is my favorite, like action is my favorite genre, and this food is my, as far as place is concerned, I love every place. Every place has its own good and the bad side, and I just can't say that I don't have one place to say that That's my another thing which I always like to say is I'm not capable of making the whole world happy. You know, I have a lot of things which I might not be able to. I'm not capable of even keeping my mother happy. She's expectations are too high, right? But all I'm doing is trying to keep myself happy and content of my talents and my skill which I'm working hard towards. I think once people see me happy and who love me, they will be happy.
Positive.
Yes.
You like that?
That is sports background. I don't...
You don't take things for granted, I guess.
No, I don't take things for granted because I've earned it very hard way and nobody's given me. I don't come from a background where people, you know, get everything on platter. And it's, I'm not against those people also. Whoever is born wherever is not their fault or, you know, that nothing. But so this is, I keep writing. So this is a line I have written. I am not against you, I'm in my favor. That's it.
How do you see yourself in a few years?
I will surely want to settle down here. That's my plan. I generally never plan for myself. This is the first plan. Planning is like challenging God. Mm-hmm. He said, oh really, you're planning? Let me see. I'm like, I'm not planning. I'm sorry, I'm not planning. I'm not challenging you. I'm just requesting. I will work hard towards, like work really hard towards it. Can you? Please do this. And I think God listened to me. Finally, I put up a post a few days back saying, finally somebody is looking at me vaguely. Finally, somebody started looking at me vaguely. Thank you for this attention. I was trying to do all things out of the box to attract you. And then here are you. Wow. Look at me. Never leave it. So, yeah, I think that's how I take my life.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you. خواب و خیالوں میں خواب و خیالوں میں چھا